All right, time to kick it with Kenny Crumpton on the Friday. Kenny's at probably one of our favorite places to eat this morning.
He is. Mm-hmm. You like this place?
I do like
it. I haven't tried it out yet.
It's at Legacy Village.
Nice. Yeah, all right. Hey, Kenny.
Good morning. Yeah, Eric has two locations, Legacy Village and Cedar Road in Cleveland Heights. And now we're going to add three to that, right, Eric?
Absolutely.
Man, look at you. You're blowing up. You're a franchise.
Hey, man, I'm trying to work it. Trying to work it.
Okay, absolutely. Well, we are here at the brand spanking new one. And I say brand spanking new, I seriously mean it, because the ribbon cutting is going to be this morning at like 11:30.
Yes, sir.
All right, Glen Village. Yes. Explain to everybody the beautiful concept around Glen Village and the mayor's vision.
Yes. Well, the vision is, you know, black-owned business, bringing it back to the community. Seven black-owned businesses housed in here with CleeWorks as a co-working space for the community, mm-hmm. Restaurants, barbershops, apparel, yeah. Vitamin Candy has, Healthy Eats, coffee, anything you could think of for the neighborhood, yeah. Things that is needed around this city is here right on 105.
And this brand spanking new building, and up yeah. top, if Jimmy, you can still show, there's to, also yeah. People can live here as well, correct?
Yeah, housing, great housing opportunities for the community. So it's just a blessing that we're trying to put together for the city and just show out for them.
What a beautiful space. And you're yeah. one of the most established entrepreneurs here, so you yeah. kind of got the biggest space, is that correct?
Yes, I was chosen as the anchor tenant, and it's a mentorship role for myself, not only for the community, but these other black-owned businesses. This is our 12th restaurant we've opened, so we've kind of been around the block a couple times, yeah, made yeah. some mistakes, made some wins. So
learned some lessons.
It's just a testimony that, you know, faith and God and just being able to be a blessing to others as well.
Well, this is cool, man. So I can't wait to show your food, show yeah. off the brand spanking new Glen Village. Yeah. You saw it here first, ladies and gentlemen. All right, when we come back, lots to show you guys with Chef Eric Rogers. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.